No one exemplifies attitude more than Mark E. Smith. He is attitude personified.
Does use language extraordinarily well and in such a way that you're perhaps made to think more deeply about something which you've taken for granted. You know, so in the way that a poet or a painter would, where you just may think, actually, I never thought of it like that.